Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. I know it's been a while, but I am back. I'm so ready for the holidays and I'm so excited to talk about this unit, which is kind of old now, but it's so holiday appropriate. It is from Sensational and her name is Kaylin. I have her in color PT1B30. And this is how she is. She is super glamorous, but not too like heavy and overbearing. You know, sometimes units, when they're really, really glamorous, they tend to be, you know, very heavy, very extra. This one is manageable. So it's about 24 to 26 inches. I'm 5'4", and it has a soft, yakky texture with beautiful layering. As you can see, it does taper around the face, and then it has the longest pieces are about 26 inches. Now, out of the packaging, the luster on this unit is absolutely beautiful. You do not have to dull it down or anything like that. The parting space is a curved part and you can only wear it on the left. That's just the way the unit is constructed. But you do not have to do any work to this parting. Just add a powder and that is it. It's perfect. The size of this cap is very comfortable. I have it on the second to largest, so it is extremely big head friendly. Now, there were two complaints I have about this wig, and one was the fact that it's a little bulky. The cap itself is bulky. I spent a little time getting this to lay flat, so you will have to either add heat, hairspray, tie it down, whatever. I could have tied it down and got it extremely flat, but I just went ahead and left a little humpage so you guys can see how it is. The second thing that's bothering me are the ear tabs. The ear tabs are kind of big or like in the wrong position. I'm not really sure, but compared to all the other wigs that I have, these ear tabs are different. You know, just want to put it out there. Other than that, I think that this unit is very, very beautiful. I definitely recommend it, even with those few things that I mentioned. It is gonna be a tangler because of the length. This is the second time I've worn it, and between the first and second, I definitely saw like a lot of tangles. A little bit of shedding, not much, but considering the texture, the length, the density, the amount of tangling I'm getting is normal. So I would definitely still recommend her. So yeah, that is gonna be my review on Kaylin. I hope you guys found it helpful. I'll try to find similar styles and link them down below and in the info card. And until next time, guys, which will be really, really, really soon. See ya.